Hi everyone, Wanakkam, Assalamualaikum. Welcome to Sri Lanka, a country with an abundance of bountiful natural resources, including a variety of fauna and flora rich in biodiversity. Thus, the protection of our fauna and flora is paramount. The Plant Protection Act of No. 35 of 1999 is implemented to prevent the entry of alien pests into the country along with plants and plant products. When bringing in plants or planting materials, it is essential to have an import permit issued by the National Plant Quarantine Service at Katunayake, Sri Lanka. Items that are not permitted into the country without a valid import permit are live plants, fruits, vegetables, flowers, seeds, straw, dried herbs, floral decorations through air freight. Think a moment. If you are carrying any of these materials, you may be unknowingly carrying harmful alien pests in your luggage, which can destroy our crops and vegetation. If you have any plants or plant products that you have brought unknowingly, please hand them over to the plant quarantine unit at the passenger terminal. Please join hands with us to conserve the natural biodiversity of Sri Lanka.